This is the Bachmann D11 class, a beefy 440 built for the Great Central Railway. My example is Mons, the first of the class. Sadly, not the preserved example, Butler Henderson. Mons, number 501, is the first of the class number-wise, but was actually built a bit later than the others, in 1922. Sadly, Mons was not preserved and was withdrawn in 1959. I'm a pretty big fan of this class of engine. I've never seen a chunkier 440 in my life. Runs like a dream, though.